If your Windows-based computer is acting up, try this. In a past tip, I talked to you about using CheckDisk and DISM. This falls in the same category, but is a bit different. Click Start and type CMD, and you're going to want to run this as an administrator. What you're going to type is /scan now. This is going to scan your system files for any issues, and if it finds any issues, it's going to attempt to fix them.